This is the first ever AAPI Unity March, an Asian American-led mobilization that aims to unify the AAPI community and its multicultural partners to advance socioeconomic and cultural equity, racial justice, and solidarity among the community of colors.
Show me what community looks like!
This is what community looks like!
This gathering came amidst the dramatic spike in violent hate crimes against members of the AAPI community. Phil-Am organizer Raymond Partolan, National Field Director of the Asian and Pacific Islander Vote or APIA Vote, says planning for the Unity March started almost a year ago after the spa shooting in Atlanta, Georgia, wherein six Asian women were among the victims.
For someone like me, someone who is from Georgia, who spent most of my life in Georgia, the shootings in Atlanta were devastating, you know? And it was time for our community to come together, to stand up and fight for our rights, and to speak up against anti-Asian hate.
I think it's important that we talk about the, you know, the continued rise in anti-Asian hate crimes, but we also have to connect that to the state violence, to the non-state actor violence against our communities. White supremacy is, in essence, the reason that we are othered, that we are seen as a perpetual foreigner. We need to band together with other marginalized communities to build power, because the only way that we can keep safe is by having everyone be safe.
Filmmaker and trans activist Gina Rosero was among the event's headliners.
With all the constant attack on our very existence, I'd say this. I will make my voice the loudest that it could be, and I will never, ever apologize for being who I am.
Rosero says the community has had enough of the pain and suffering, particularly when elder Asian Americans are viciously attacked just for being Asians.
In this moment, we get to speak out about it. You know, we get to speak out truly. People know what's going on. And then as a community, we're standing up for that and making sure that that's enough. We're not going to take it anymore.
We're here in the nation's capital. It's the crucible of political action, and to be part of it, as with the role I'm now playing in terms of working at the Mayor's Office on Asian and Pacific Islander Affairs, to be here while this event is happening.
Phil-Am actress Tamlin Tamita of the hit movie Karate Kid says there is power in unity.
You cannot spell unity without you and I, T-Y. Thank you for being together with me and all the community, because we are stronger together.
Organizers say this is just the beginning. They are expecting more Asian Americans and their allies to come together and fight for a slate of goals that include economic and racial justice, equal rights, and representation. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Washington, D.C.